main message is just to inspire young people to go above and beyond anything, any barrier, anything at all.
That they believe in what they want to do, that they learn to value themselves and invest in themselves in order to get to where they want to get to.
Okay, so I'm going to give you some instructions today. There are two types of people in this world, okay? So there are hearers and there are doers. So I'm going to be hearers, and then doers. Okay, cool. So I'm going to give you some instructions, and I want you to tell the person next to you, please don't get this wrong. Go.
I know, as Danielle, that every girl here is more than capable to stand out. Every girl here is more than capable to be the best. You need to believe it.
Now, I'm in school at 3 o'clock. What time do you guys go to school? Oh, sorry.
First year of uni, so talking 2013, 14, I'll speak a lot on Snapchat. Just give inspirational things, just share my heart concerning issues. And a lot of people are like, you need to start YouTube, like you need to go on YouTube, you have a lot to say, like I would watch you. So I was like, okay, so I started doing on YouTube, just talking about different issues, talking about different topics, motivating people. And I think through that gave me the platform that people knew that, okay, yeah, she has something to offer. And then went to uni, started speaking at, you know, societies, whoever wanted to just kind of hear the message. And then after uni, I actually worked for companies that basically speak at schools, and they would, you know, deliver PSHE lessons or deliver talks at schools. And I used to do that all throughout. I also was doing church talks as well. And just basically doing anything that would allow me to get into these kind of environments. Whether it was paid or not, I didn't really care, but I knew that was my passion. So in that, I would develop a lot of my speaking, a lot of just my ability to be able to communicate effectively and things like that. But I knew that my message wasn't being translated with what I was speaking about. I was just speaking about different issues and topics, whatever, but it wasn't really my message. And then I knew that, okay, I needed to start something where my message is being spoken about, and my main message is just to inspire young people to go above and beyond anything, any barrier, anything at all. So that was my main message, and that's what I carry through. So when people invite me, even whether it's self-confidence, self-belief, or workshops or whatever, the hidden message behind it is always that out of this talk or workshop, they're going to be able to go above and beyond.